Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel with Batman Arkham City. Hope you all enjoyed part one of this game. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll post part two as soon as I can. And as always, thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoy the rest of this video.
Don't touch it, man. He'll kill you.
How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City? Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just a little old me.
Your mother won't recognize you when I'm done.
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Ah! Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange. You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaire, so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself.
What the hell are you doing? You think we wouldn't hear you?
You have been separated from the
people. Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing here, Wayne?
I'm gonna kill your butler.
You're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
You're mine.
On the ground, now! What are you waiting for, Wayne? Line A, move!
No one arrest Black Mask.
Line
no
A, one. Prisoners.
Do not approach.
Get me strange.
Put the chair down.
Any attempts to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape and will be met with all prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination.
Line A!
Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force.
Wait! You're in line A. Move it, rich boy.
Rule 3.
Hey, wait. I hear penguins put a price on your head. I'm cashing you in.
You two get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here.
I hate the penguin.
Fake his face! Come on!
Bruce Wayne,
you're on my list. Ladies. Bang!
Move up, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
On your feet, Ryder. I said get up.
Well, look who is. Welcome to hell, Brucey boy. Lights out, rich boy.
Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Ah! Get him! Ah! Hurt him! Think he's broken my bloody hand! What's keeping you?
How'd he do that?
Don't let him get away!
I need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred.
I knew you were too chicken to face me, Wayne! Go on, run! Climb like a bloody mushroom! It won't do you any good. I own Arkham City! You hear me? I own this town! You can't run! You can't hide! I'll have 1,000 people out looking for you. And when they find you, you're going in my collection. Understand?
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time. Took an encryption key from a tiger gun. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Batman. I leave, Catwoman will die.
Get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us.
Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
This court is now in session.
Order in the court! Order! Order!
What the?
You got a gun!
That's more like it. Welcome, people of Arkham City.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities. To join with us, to create a new force in Arkham, and take this place for ourselves. When the clown dies, we will own this town. We will rule this town. Or you can just leave now. And we will hunt you down and kill you all. But let's not dwell on the negative. Let's have some fun. Fate delivered a gift to us tonight. A gift that will show everybody that we mean business. And you, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, will be part of it. Help us decide if we should kill the bitch who tried to steal from us. Or let her go to do it again. Like hell we will. There are two sides to every story. Let's hear hers before passing judgment. Nah, let's just kill her and be done with it. So what will it be, distinguished members of the jury? Is the bitch guilty, or should we let her go steal from someone else?
Objection. Isn't that a leading question, Harvey?
Silence in my court!
Let me go, boys. I've got places to go, people to see.
More like things to steal. Maybe I should just cut both your hands off.
Or maybe we should wait for the verdict.
Yeah, what do you say? I'm open for a hung jury anyway.
Our friend Batman has arrived.
Grab him and cut him in two. You're not welcome in my court, Batman. Stay still, Batman. Come on, what are you guys doing down there? Hit him!
Objection!
Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selena.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selena?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. District Attorney here has said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
If we don't get you, Joker will.
The bullet entered through the window there. Now, where did it hit? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Scared, Harvey?
You should. Fate is all that stands in our way. And if the coin says that your time is up, then you'll die.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 hours.
We'll kill you for this battle.
Still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there.
Keep that door shut, man! I don't want to go head-to-head with Batman!
You didn't say it was Batman. Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something!
You think? Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out, and we are safe!
Really? What's stopping him going out the back?
There's a back? Yeah, Two-Face showed me. There's a basement full of cells. There's some guy down there. Didn't think to mention it till now?
I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
What's he doing here? He's not one of us, is he?
I saw him. He appeared out of nowhere, took out everyone in the court.
Please don't kill
him. The Bat's here!
Him! Kill him!
Ah.
not like that. I can dream, can't I?
It's all you've got left. There's no way she'd look. She just broke free and slashed.
Are you cold?
Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here.
Harley left us outside to freeze to death.
It's the freaking bat!
What's wrong? Too scared to fight?
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
What do you mean, end okay? She left us alone with Batman.
Keep it together, he's ours. What's he gonna do?
Good point. I mean, it's not like he has a reputation for breaking free of traps and smashing people's faces. Oh no, that's right. That's exactly what he does.
I said stay calm! I got a gun pointing at his damn head! What's he gonna do?
Oh, I don't know. Throw a smoke bomb, break your face, and string me up from the ceiling?
How's he gonna do that? He can't do that, can he?
I thought you said we were in control.
I did. I mean, we are. Look, there's four of us, just one of him.
I saw him take out 10 people back at the asylum.
Would you just shut the hell up? Okay, new plan. We kill him now.
What?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. One, two...
Are you sure? Won't Harley be pissed?
Why should she care? One, two...
Do we shoot on three?
Yes, on three! Like one, two, three, shoot!
Okay, let's just get it done. This is freaking me out.
Good. Now, one... two, three. Where's he gone?
He's vanished. He disappeared.
They don't know where I am. Good.
Screw
Let's
that.
Keep it that way.
He's gonna
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
Batman, can you hear me?
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Oh man, I'm gonna die in here.
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen, and take him down from there.
Can you see him? Where is he?
I don't know where he is. I can't see him. He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Bat! Can you hear me? Get out of here! What's going on? Answer me! Stay back, Bat! Stay back!
You're safe. Stay quiet. He's got a hostage. I need to get behind him without being seen.
Oh.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Hello, Dark Knight. Did you find that easy? You were supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
What happened to this prisoner?
He's not a prisoner. He's a doctor.
Was he attacked?
No. It's terrible, really. He transferred here, but I think it was too much for him. We didn't realize he was losing it. And we should have noticed.
Noticed what?
He was stealing supplies. Anesthetics, mostly. He used them when he cut his own face off. I found him. He was sitting in the corner, laughing. His face was missing. I wrapped him up and sedated him. Who knows what's in that case he's holding on to? We couldn't pry it loose. What do you think is in the case?
We now have confirmation that Bruce Wayne was indeed arrested and thrown into Arkham City.
I never really knew him. He was quiet, kept to himself.
Okay, keep talking up. We're in control here, not these animals.
Are you all right?
I am. This poor guy got hurt pretty bad.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you.
Why did they attack us?
Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it.
What the hell made that woman come in here and do all this? Why kill us?
Quinn's only priority is to protect Joker. She's dangerous.
So I see. Well, thanks, Batman. It's funny. I figured people would be grateful to have us here. I guess I was wrong.
Thank you for your help back there. I thought, well, you know.
Is she going to be all right?
I think so. She got hit in the head pretty hard when Harley Quinn came in. We should get a squad together. Hit back.
There's too many of them, officer. Stay here with the wounded.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. Sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the docs. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the Joker.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
I remember when Harley Quinn took control of the pacification.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking. Find me. You can't stop yourself, can you? Sometimes I wonder if all this will just end with one of us looking down at the other's corpse, trying to work out what to do next. The only question is, whose body will it be? I know who I'm rooting for. What about you? Now get out of there now, or you'll ruin everything.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? They should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark.